guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I just did a look I saw on Instagram and I really liked it. I can't remember who did it, but I'm gonna put the name down in the description so you can take a look at it if you want to. But it's a kind of like I feel it's kind of like a summer fall kind of look, and to see how I created this look. Please keep watching and also remember to subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and let's go to the video. So first off, starting off with a primer, just gonna put that on my lid. So I'm just gonna put this just in the center like that, because I'm just gonna be blending so many colors to this. So now I'm going over and using my blending brush, so I'm just gonna blend that in. Just right to the crease right there, just gonna blend that. Taking a lighter shade and putting it right there. So I'm using the Naked Heat palette. Just taking a light shade. So I'm just gonna like dabbing it on into the other color, so it just kind of looks like one. So going over with a different brush, I'm gonna pick like a mustard color. So I might have to spray my brush a little bit so I can get more products on. So I'm just gonna put that in a corner. Take my blending brush and just blend. So I'm gonna be applying like 2-3 colors blended at my outer corner onto my crease. So let's see how that goes. Let's see how that goes. I played too much. Okay. First, I'll be using a kind of like purple shade. Taking the dark shade from the heat palette, Naked Heat palette, it's called Ashes. Yep. Taking that shade, put that on top of it, but more into my crease. With with the look of things, I'm just gonna add more color to the inner corners right there. So going back and adding those colors I previously used. I changed the color, and instead of using that one, I'm gonna use a color from the, what's the name of this palette? The Electric palette, Urban Decay Electric palette. So I'm going with more like that neon color. Going back to my blending brush, just gonna blend. So going back with the purple shade, just gonna put a little bit more. Back and blend those hash lines. Going back to my blending brush to blend everything together. I know I'm saying a lot of blending brush. I just have different types of blending brush, but what I'm pretty much trying to say is this brush here. So it's a blending brush, and also this is also a blending brush, but I just use this shade right here, I mean this brush right here, to like blend everything together. So that's what I'm just saying, because I know I'm saying a lot of blending brush. And I'm using the eyeliner brush that comes with the Tarte eyeliner. I love the brush. So what I like to go in first is kind of like go from the middle towards the end, then just come in, then wing it out. So that's how I just do mine, but it's just whatever works for you, it's fine. Foundation on my base, so I'm just gonna put my concealer, contour, do all those like nice stuff, and before then my lashes should be dry. It should be dry by now, so I'm just gonna apply my I'm just gonna set my whole face. So I'm using the Laura Mercier setting powder. My whole face. Blush, and for my blush I'm using the Bobbi Brown, and it's the brightening bricks, so it's just has this shade. So I'm just gonna use that with a big buffer brush and on my cheekbone. Showing the Becca. I'm gonna be using what brush? I'm going to be using the Sephora Pearl highlighter brush in 98, that's the number. That highlight though. What are we talking about? What are we talking about? This brush though. I really like this brush. For my lips, I'll be using the Tarte Lip Paint. And the shade is Frenemy. So let's say that. So that's a little bit dark. So I will do two lips. So let's see how this one is. So this is it. So I'm just gonna change the lips to a more like kind of like a nude lips, and let's see how that looks. So first I'm gonna line my lips. Using my lip palette. I never do bright lips, like I feel like this is just too bright, but let's just keep going. This is so unlike. That's it for the video. Please make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up if you like it. See you next time.